Hey, what's up?
What's the hold up?
Hi guys, I'm Anton. I'm 15 years old and this is my very first video on YouTube. As most of those who will watch this video know, I was part of the Philippine production of Disney's Newsies. We spent around 5 months together, and last Sunday, July 30, 2017, we held our last show at the BGC Amphitheater. Since it was our last show, I decided, you know, why not vlog for memories? The vlog includes some Instagram stories, so please forgive me for the vertical videos. This is my very first time trying to vlog, so forgive me if the camera's quite shaky and if the audio's not that good. I didn't have any camera with me, so, you know, I just used whatever I could find, like an iPad mini. Anyways, enough about the technicals. Hope you guys enjoy the vlog. So it's our last day.
Last day.
How do you feel about it?
Very sweet. Very sweet.
How is it sweet?
It's, you know, I love what we're doing. Don't you love what we're doing? You know?
Yeah.
But I don't want it to end yet.
Yeah. It's our last show today.
Go ahead.
And you're leaving the Philippines, right?
You guys suck. Don't make me cry.
Philippines, right?
How do you feel that it's our last day?
You know what? I don't know how to feel, honestly. Later, it'll be an avalanche. Expect it to happen.
Yeah, I feel it too.
So, during our last 5 or 6 days together, some of the Newsies thought of having like a warm-up theme or a costume for a warm-up. Some of them include like animal, beach party, and even the last one was Halloween. Here's a clip.
So I am Rogelio today.
I have to be in my room.
My costume
Rogelio,
is so
Rogelio, great. Rogelio.
Legit, look at this.
He's my twin brother. Gigi.
This should happen. Legit, ako lang yung pinaka-pedics. I just borrowed this and borrowed this from my dad. And then this is just my school uniform.
Yes, my pecs. Yes.
Yes.
Yes, pecs. Yes. Yes, chest. Yes. Dad, bote mo.
Masakit ba? Masakit?
Medyo lang. Oh my god,
look at that. Hoy, ang GG niyang 8 ko ha.
Yes. How do you feel that it's your last day?
Hindi mo na ba yung sword mo?
Sad. Excited at the same time. And
I'm feeling emotional.
What's the hold up?
Wait, it makes me antsy. Alex living chancy.
That's so dumb.
Yeah.
Oh no!
Ah, but we end!
Yes!
So we just finished our costume thing. What were you?
Who were your friends?
Yeah, how do you know about him?
Sorry.
Watch the movie.
Let's go warm up.
Okay, warm up.
Who's gonna...
Yeah. We just finished our ballet warm up. Now we're going to do tap. I'll show you what happens. Okay, John, can you explain what happens now?
We're gonna warm up. Last warm up. Last tap warm up. So we gotta make it special. This and my fangs.
And Ian's here! Oh my god! I can't talk to you. You can't talk to you guys.
Oh my god!
Yeah, Ian's back!
Hi, Ian! Hey!
Finished our last warm up. How does it feel?
I feel dirty.
Yeah, you look dirty.
Yeah.
Hey,
I'm
feeling emotional. Okay.
I really look.
There you have it.
There you have it.
There you have it.
She's gonna stay.
Ouch.
What's that?
I'm just vlogging. Vlogging for like just the last show.
Where's you?
Ano daw?
There you have it.
Gusto ko yung sobrang laki ni Jin, mukhang higante. Meron ka naman ah.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, this Adeliza. She always makes us so doomy.
Yeah, that's it. That's her makeup that's style. Dirty queen, dirty queen.
I love you guys.
Really?
And I want to
see
character.
That's the best.
I'm gonna say my favorite line. My favorite line is, if you could find her. But it's not in the script, but I ended up saying it.
It's in the script. If you could find one.
If you can find one. Oh yeah, if you can find one. Say, if you could find her. What I just said is,
oh no.
There we go. See, I'm confused right now. Sometimes I am. It's like, ano, proud and defiant.
We'll slay the giant. Who said that?
Alam mo, best of all time.
Who said that?
Awa ko ng tawa.
Ako yung PJ.
Yes.
So, every time before a show, we have this thing called a lapel check. And this is the part of pre-show ritual, where we see whether the lapel works or if it's not working and if the lapel's loud enough. Basically, all you need to do is go on stage with the lapel on and say a few lines and sing a few songs.
The world will know for
every time before a show. Are you gonna cry later? Wait, you tell them that you're the first friend that I made.
Yeah, we were the first. Like
I didn't
during our orientation.
During orientation.
Yeah, I was
like, today. I have no one to talk to. I just talked to this random guy. Yeah. And then you were talking with MC. Yeah. But we MC and I knew each other.
So yeah, I know. I felt so good.
Any time for that.
And you are smaller than me.
Really?
Yeah.
Hold on to let's make her keep up.
She's here.
Okay, there it is.
On the world, but he don't know.
Wants to be on the world, but he don't know us.
Everybody,
yeah.
Only wants.
So another pre-show ritual that all productions have is called a company call. In a company call, all those who are involved in a production, especially the cast and the stage management team, go together to say a few reminders and to pray for a good show. Since it was our last show, everyone, and I mean everyone who was involved in the production, joined the circle. We had people from, of course, the cast and the stage management team, those involved with the technicals, the set movers, even the orchestra and the makeup artists joined the circle. Here's and that is it! That is the end of my first vlog ever. Actually, I wanted to include videos from our cast party and of me, you know, packing up some of my memorabilia. But then I saw that the vlog was around 20 minutes long already. Well, this experience has been definitely life-changing for me. I'd like to thank Globe Live, Nineworks Theatrical, and Disney for giving me this opportunity. Actually, I was deciding not to go to callbacks, dance callbacks anymore. Because, you know, I thought that it would be useless for me to go. Because I wouldn't get accepted anyway. And that I would look stupid trying to dance. But I thank my parents that, you know, they told me to, you know, hashtag seize the day. And just try it. Get really scared and feel weird whenever I think, wow, what if I didn't go to dance callbacks? You know, how different my summer would have been. Anyways, enough about that. This is the end of the video. Thanks for watching. Hope you guys liked it. Please leave a like down there, subscribe, and share this with all your friends. Thanks for watching!